being woke, my woke friends have told me I'm not woke enough. I have to be woker. Some people don't even know what woke means, by the way. You know, they don't. You know, see, those are woke people. They're like, yeah, I'll tell you what it means. Let me tell you what it means. Oh, it means that you're conscious of everything, which is great, but it can also be annoying. You know, I'm not woke enough. That's what they've told me. I gotta be woker. Starbucks coffee, I feel guilty if I even walk in. I can't walk into Starbucks coffee. I can't get my dark roast. I feel bad. You know, some brothers, they were arrested. They were just sitting in Starbucks, which is what you do in Starbucks. That's where you go to sit. Now I can't get my dark roast. There's so many products that racist people is like, you just, Chick-fil-A. Oh, I've traveled. Chick-fil-A, it ain't stopping nobody. People are still standing in line for Chick-fil-A. Tasty chicken. They just standing in line like, this is not my issue. This tasty chicken is powerful. There's gonna be nothing left. I mean, some racist people, they make good products. You ever been standing outside? Oh, I smell so good, but they don't like me, but I just want the food. This microphone, someone probably did something. I gotta talk like this. Just to be I'm gonna be walking around naked at some point. They're gonna be like, what's wrong with her? Oh, that bitch is woke. That's what's wrong with her. She woke as fuck. Yeah.